I joined the class because one, I wanted to regain my physical fitness. Two, I wanted to lose the baby weight. Three, I wanted to meet other moms. And I actually managed to do all those.
It's been great coming to these knees mamas because it motivates you to come and get some exercise done in the day, which can be quite difficult normally if you've got a little baby.
Vicky's really enthusiastic and really positive and very supportive, and it meant a lot to me that she's got a child the same age. She's got a son, Luca. So she gives me something to work towards, given how fantastic she looks. I know that I can get some of my old body back as well.
I really enjoy coming to Bee's Knees Mamas as it gives me a structured approach to getting my body back in shape after having had a baby.
It's great. It's actually much better. Your back, you're stretching out all the muscles, especially now. I mean, now my baby is sort of nearly 6 months, so it's just getting really heavy. And just to kind of strengthen the back, shoulders, and every time we keep picking her up, so it is actually really helping.
I think the best thing about the class is that you can bring the babies with you because it's more convenient rather than finding someone to look after them, and they love it as well. They think it's funny when you're leaping around in front of them.
I really enjoy coming to the Bee's Knees classes and look forward to it each week. It's an opportunity to get out of the house and do some really great motivational moves and bring my little one along.
It gives me some time to exercise myself. And also, been up all night sometimes with a baby, Vicky understands, being a mum herself of a very new baby. And I can drop my little one off at playgroup and bring this one along.
I had back problems during my pregnancy, and I've had a fantastic time coming to Bee's Knees. I've been able to build up my core stability. We're able to bring the babies along, which is brilliant, so you don't have to sort out childcare. So it's great fun to come along to the Bee's Knees.